believing God that she's coming back home to us safely.
And he missed her.
Amen. I miss her. So grab somebody's hand. Father, in the name of Jesus, we bless you today. We give you the glory, the honor, and the praise. Father, we thank you for this day. This is the day that you have made. Our hearts rejoice and we are glad. We thank you that you have brought us here. Now we ask you to take us home safely, each and every one of us, to our various cars, to our various homes, and throughout this day and all throughout the week. Now please, the blood of Jesus over every heart, spirit, soul, mind, and body in here today. I plead the blood of Jesus over our children and our children's children. I plead the blood of Jesus over our homes, our jobs, our finances, and everything within and without. And ask you to cover us in your precious, precious blood. In the awesome, mighty, powerful name, which is above every name. And that name is Jesus. Let every heart say, God, we ask you to bring Pastor Sarah back home safely. We ask you to cover her family. We ask